The tragic incident happened as the victims were conducting night prayers at Katikara Church of Uganda.
By the time the incident happened, Lias and other Christians were in church. They had prayed and gone to rest a bit, and the bad people hit.
The deceased has been identified as 27-year-old Lias Mugume, a teacher at Benita High School Secondary School in Katikara Town, while the injured Agri Tugume is a resident of Katikara Trading Center.
Lias died due to bleeding and deep cuts in his head and around the throat.
Harriet Tumsime, who was present during the scuffle, explains how she managed to escape the scene. She says the three attackers were armed with pangas, hoes, and sticks. Emmanuel Rukundo, a lay reader at the church, narrates the ordeal and how he alerted the police at Katikara Police Post.
At that time, at midnight, there was a lot of noise from the bus. So the nearby people could have heard that noise, but for me, I'm the only one who heard that noise, and I came as a lay reader to rescue my Christians.
Archdeacon Reverend Canon Godfrey Buro and other leaders condemned the gruesome act.
To the public, that we should be security alert because police will not be everywhere. To the bar and leisure space operators, let us keep our volumes low, and there should be time when people can be enabled to hear and check what is happening around them.
A lot of noise was made, but due to a lot of mushrooming bars playing a lot of music at night, neighbors couldn't realize that something wrong was happening outside.
Mugume's body was picked up by the police and taken to Kakindo Health Center for mortuary for post-mortem and later handed over to the relatives. The deceased will be buried in Bugambe sub-county, Chikube district tomorrow. His relatives have asked police to pursue the assailants as they seek justice for their loved one.
Although some people are speculating that this could be a rebel attack, I really doubt, because if it was the rebels, they could have maybe used the guns to shoot, or probably they could have gone with some people, because most of the church members were women.
Story compiled by Godfrey Mohumza for the news.